How to fix iPhone automatically turning down volume issue arising in your iPhone device. To solve this issue, first of all, open your settings you have in your device. From there, go through the sounds and haptics and scroll down until you found headphone safety. From there, make sure that reduce loud audio is turned off. Once you check that, go back to the settings and hit on the accessibility. From here, if you scroll down a little bit, you will see an option of sound recognition. Make sure that sound recognition is also turned off. If you did all of this and your issue is still not solved, then go back to the setting homepage and go through the general. Scroll down and hit on the transfer or reset iPhone and reset all of your settings. Once you reset all of your settings, your issue will be solved. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, then please do not forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.